Breaking news, Rosie O'Donnell commits felony. She belongs in prison? Many people are taking to social media today wondering aloud as to whether former talk show host and has-been, truly not funny comedian Rosie O'Donnell would be prosecuted for what can only be termed as felonious behavior. O'Donnell proudly and openly attempted to bribe Republican senators on Tuesday evening. The GOP tax reform bill was being debated in Congress yesterday, passing both the House and the Senate. The bill will go before the House again today for a re-vote due to an archaic rule regarding the bill's name and a few other minor issues. While the bill was being debated in the Senate on Tuesday evening, however, it appears O'Donnell thought she saw her opportunity, offering $2 million to any GOP senator who votes no on the bill. Not a single Republican took Rosie up on her efforts, as all 51 Republicans voted in favor of the bill. John McCain, R.O.S., was the exception, as he was not present as a result of issues stemming from chemotherapy treatments. O'Donnell singled two Republicans out in particular, though it is not clear if she did so because she felt their vote was up for sale and they were without integrity, or if she simply chose the two for their known anti-Trump bias. She willfully and blatantly tried to offer two senators cash in return for no vote. The two senators in question were Jeff Flake of Arizona and Susan Collins of Maine. Continuing on in her Twitter tirade, she wrote, "If they vote no, no, I will not kill Americans for the sewer, sick, rich DM me, Susan DM me, Jeff no shit, $2 million cash each." When called on her stunning behavior, O'Donnell did not back down in the slightest. Instead, she chose to double down on her actions, repeating them over and over again via her social media account of Twitter, where her behavior was written out for all to see. O'Donnell violated the following statutes. Rachel Maddow would certainly not be pleased. Bribery is illegal under federal law. Here's the relevant portion of 18 U.S.C. section 201b. Whoever 1. Directly or indirectly, corruptly gives, offers or promises anything of value to any public official or person who has been selected to be a public official, or offers or promises any public official or any person who has been selected to be a public official to give anything of value to any other person or entity, with intent a. to influence any official act, or b. to influence such public official or person who has been selected to be a public official to commit or aid in committing, or collude in, or allow, any fraud, or make opportunity for the commission of any fraud, on the United States, or c. to induce such public official or such person who has been selected to be a public official to do or omit to do any act in violation of the lawful duty of such official or person, shall be fined under this title or not more than 3 times the monetary equivalent of the thing of value, whichever is greater, or imprisoned for not more than 15 years, or both, and may be disqualified from holding any office of honor, trust, or profit under the United States." So Rosie actually broke the law with the tweet itself? Attorney General Sessions, get cracking. Lock that fat-assed liberal scumbag up.